newcomer.
Who's that?
I've never seen him before.
I'm Hum Kid, the biggest, baddest kid in town.
This is a no engines, no rockets, no motors race. Now on your marks, get set, go!
Booster rocket! I'm going so fast, bro!
You're going too fast!
Whoopsie!
I think Alex and that Hum Kid need our help!
No soapbox racers too fast, no pup is too small!
Ah!
We've got this, Alex! Zuma will get you back on track in no time!
Wahoo! Thanks, PAW Patrol! Bye!
Nice work, Zuma. I'm gonna see how Chase is doing with Hum Kid.
I'm here to rescue you!
What? I'm winning! Somebody save me already!
I can catch you! Just don't panic!
Easy for you to say! You're not the one on an out-of-control rocket! Whoa!
Yes!
It's a good thing I didn't panic!
You are the Adventure Bay Soapbox Racing Champion!
Thanks, Mayor Goodway, but I couldn't have done it without the PAW Patrol!
Fun fact time! PAW Patrol's team vehicle, the PAW Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels. German Shepherd.
Motopups, ready for action, Rider Sir. Well, except for Chase.
That's why I called you. We have to find our missing teammate.
We'll find him.
Rider, can I help too?
Sure thing, Wildcat. We'll need your super motorcycle skills to help us search those narrow canyon roads.
Thanks, Ryder.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll.
Everybody okay?
You got us in here, now get us out.
I would if I could, but I really need the rest of the Moto Pups.
Achoo!
Achoo!
I heard another one. It sounded like it was coming from over here.
Arf! Scoop!
Better not get too close. I don't want to make you sneeze more.
It's not your fault, Wildcat. We'll always be pals.
Those pups think they're so great. But if you built cool stuff like this, we could rescue ourselves and cause some real trouble. Watch!
Woohoo! I mean, help! Chase, you saved the pilot. Wildcat, you saved the jet.
On it, Ryder.
Rig up something to stop your sneezes.
Hey, no sneezes.
I added a hypoallergenic filter that'll stop Chase's cat allergies whenever he's wearing it.
Thanks, Ryder.
Whenever your sneezes cause you trouble, just achoo for help.
Ready for action, Ryder, sir!
The Ruff Ruff Pack is stuck on Twisty Top Mesa along with Mayor Goodway's tour bus, which means the mayor and the tourists are stranded. So for this mission, I'll deputize Wildcat.
Clawsome! I'm ready for a wild ride!
And Rubble.
Rubble on the Moto Double.
All right, PAW Patrol is on a roll!
Oh, Ryder, I'm so glad you're here.
We're here to help, Mayor. Rubble, start clearing the trail.
You bet, Ryder. Rare, super speed boosters. Rare, yarn launcher.
Ooh, a
tightrope! I've always wanted to walk on a tightrope!
I don't need any do-gooder pups to rescue me, especially a cat!
Hubcap, it's safer if...
Ruff Ruff Pack, don't do safe!
Wildcat, we gotta get control of that bus!
Rubble's trying to clear the wall of rocks at the bottom in time!
Disengage, Gripper Claws! There goes another bite! Yeah! Get ready!
Hurry, Rubble!
I have an idea! A ramp! Rubble made a ramp!
Ah!
Woohoo!
Rider, Wildcat, Moto Pups, thank you for saving the day!
Anytime your bus gets jumped by bikers, just yelp for help!
I see you there!
Hi!
You got a way to make a problem disappear!
Don't go anywhere! More episodes coming right.
Took Mr. Porter's mini donut maker. We have to get it back and fixed. So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky.
This Moto Pup's gonna ride and fly.
And Rocky.
Green means go, Moto, go.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Ooh, sounds like it's working.
There they are, Ryder. And there's the mini donut making machine.
Now it's making mega donuts. Yikes! That's one big donut!
And it's headed for the Ruff Ruff Pack!
Ah!
Back to the hideout!
Hey in there! Are you guys okay?
Things could be worse. See?
We've got to turn it off, fast!
But how? The only way up there is through that little donut hole. It would take one awesome jump to get through there.
Did you say awesome jump or colossal jump? Ramp!
Rocky, ramp!
I'm going in!
With no way to get out!
Don't be so sure about that. Yum! We can eat our way out.
No!
All right, Mr. Porter, your mini donut maker is back in business.
Woohoo! Whenever you're in a whole lot of trouble, just yelp for help.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. The Ruff Ruff Pack has kicked Mayor Humdinger out of his lair.
Ah!
And onto that cliff?
That's right, Rocky. So for this mission, I deputize Marshall.
I'm fired up, Moto style.
And Rubble.
Rubble on the Moto double.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. We're here, Mayor Humdinger. Marshall, help him down. Rubble, let's move that rock.
Just stay calm, Mayor Humdinger, and we'll get you down safely.
Oh, look at this mess. Oh, and they took my kitties.
We'll get your kitties back. Wildcat, come quick to Foggy Bottom.
Hey!
I'm ready for a wild ride. Boy, he really is fast.
Yep. Let's roll! Gotcha! That's enough mischief, you guys. Where are the kitties?
Down there!
We've got this! Chase, Rocky!
Chase is on the case!
Green means go! I'm ready, Ryder!
Ruff! Winch! whenever your kitties are missing, just yelp for help.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
In skydiving gear.
They're aviator suits. Captain Turbot and Francois are trapped in a mountain cave somewhere on Rumbletop Island, along with a tiger. For this mission, I'll need Sky. I need you to fly your ultimate copter. And as our expert flyer, help direct the team.
This ultimate puppy's gotta fly.
There's the opening. Rumbletop is definitely an old volcano.
Ready, steady, Sky pups away. It's a mama and her cub.
Okay, well, the cub ducked into our backpack, so mama followed, and then...
Enough explaining.
Match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this monster remote is impossible to figure out. No, no, I don't want this monster to boogie woogie. I want it to walkie walkie to boggy bottom. Uh-oh, here they come.
That gigantosaur is so gigantic, it's going to break something!
Stop dancing!
Better stay back, Mayor Goodway! Looks like Gigantosaur is gonna blow another fireball!
I heard screaming, what's wrong?
A giant lizard? Yikes!
Take a little!
Perfectly baked.
Sky, see if you can find Gigantosaur.
Ryder, I found Gigantosaur!
Where is it?
Near the lookout!
PAW Patrol to the lookout! Fast!
Now to save Chick-A-Letta!
Oh, window's down!
Hold still, Chick-A-Letta!
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
Mayor Goodway, are you okay?
Forget about the lady on top of the chicken statue, because Adventure Bay belongs to the Ruff Ruff Pack now!
Ruff Ruff Pack! Ruff Ruff Pack!
No bikers are too rough. No pup is too small. Paw Patrol, the only way to stop those motorcycle baddies is with Moto Pups. Check this out. Pups, let's all welcome the first cat member of the Paw Patrol, Wildcat.
Awesome!
Yes!
The Moto Pups clubhouse. Time for the Ruff Ruff Pack to deliver a home wrecking present.
They're headed for the gorge. Ready, Wildcat?
Ram! Super speed boosters.
Hey, put on the brakes. You're heading for a nasty fall. See if you can clog his gears with the yarn.
I got this. Yarn ball launcher.
Awesome move, Wildcat. I knew you could make that jump. Great job.
Nice one, Wildcat.
What a rescue.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Rider, sir. Thanks for coming so quickly, pups. Cell phones are disappearing all over Adventure Bay.
Oh my!
Kelly!
No!
And people can't call us for help. That's why this is an ultimate police rescue. Chase, I need you and your police skills to lead the team. We're gonna need all you pups to crack this case. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
So glad you're here, Paw Patrol.
We've got this, Katie.
Marshall,
use the ladder to get Callie down.
On it, Chief!
Ladder!
That tickles!
Mr. Porter, can you tell us what happened here?
I was playing Corn Niblet Crush when I heard my trash cans fall over, so I went to pick them up and left my phone right here.
There may be some more clues near those trash cans. Rocky, use your scanner to see what you can find. Scanner! Chase, I found some tracks. They're really small.
Can ghosts leave tracks?
These tracks smell like melon! Follow that smell!
It's a raccoon!
A rockin' raccoon!
I get it now! Raccoons look for food at night. That's why I went after the melons.
I have an idea.
What's your plan?
That's right, little raccoon! Let's dance the Corn Niblet Crush!
You did
You're
it!
You're the best! Thanks, Pops.
Thank you, Ryder.
You're welcome.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which pup says, don't lose it, reuse it? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? Says that. It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Paw Patrol!
Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. There's double trouble in the tunnels. Darren Danny X is rocketing out of control, and Wheels can't shut off her skates.
Whoa! Oh, no.
Wheels? Who's that?
Miss Marjorie. That was her nickname when she was a roller derby champ. So for this mission, I'll need Spy Chase.
Spy Chase is on the case.
And I'll also need Marshall.
I'm fired up.
All right. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
I'm so glad you're here. We haven't seen Danny or Miss Marjorie since they went into those tunnels.
Chase, find those rollaway skaters.
Sure thing, Ryder. Rush, drone!
We're going too fast! I can't stop!
Give me my sweater! Cardigan, deploy!
Here they come!
Marshall, Chase, you'll have to stop them.
Nice!
All right! Arf, arf!
Water cannons!
Was. Thanks!
Thanks, Paw Patrol. That was extremely something I won't ever try again.
You're welcome, Danny. Whenever you need a rocket stopper, just yelp for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What object gave Paw Patrol superpowers? A stinky sock, a shiny cup, a meteor, or a pencil? I wonder what it could be. It's a meteor. The mighty meteor gave Paw Patrol their superpowers.
Huh? Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, everyone. I'm not sure why, but it looks like Mayor Goodway is riding out of control with the Ruff Ruff Pack.
Chicoletto!
That doesn't sound safe.
So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky. I need you to use your flying motorcycle to track down Mayor Goodway.
This moto pup's gonna ride and fly.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
So, am I in the club now?
Nobody gets in this pack without making it out of the globe of steel. So, Badway, just get in the ball and show us how bad you are.
Fine. Chicoletta, are you ready to ride? Oh, no!
Ryder, the mayor's on a motorcycle inside a giant steel ball.
We're gonna need all paws on deck to stop that globe.
Run our way, Ryder.
Rubble, use your scoop to build a hill over there.
Rubble, a moto double.
Are you okay, Mayor Goodway?
Yes, thanks. Chicoletta was getting dizzy in there.
Oh, Ryder, I can't thank you, the Moto Pups, and Wildcat enough for rescuing Chicoletta and me from that globe of steel.
No problem, Mayor. Whenever you're in too deep with the Ruff Ruff Pack, just yelp for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George, Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chicoletta? It's Chicoletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chicoletta.
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
Careful, cuz. This lens is clear and crackless, so let's keep it that way.
But of course, this nice new glass lens will make your lighthouse light so much brighter.
Ah!
And it also makes the goofy funny faces if you look through it.
Let's get this lens loaded.
Now, let's get it to the island. Zit, fast.
I don't think so. I'll drive super smooth and slow, so my lens stays safe.
Yikes! Those logs are going up in smoke. I better hit the brakes. Oh, my brake lever's stuck. Now I can't stop. I need help.
Okay, let's put out those smoking logs. But we'll have to stop the train first.
Good plan, Marshall.
Rubble, grab the train with the side plug. Then we'll stop it using our brakes.
I've never caught a train before.
Cool!
Okay, brakes!
Now let's hose them down. Arf! Water cannon cart!
Save Paw Patrol!
No problem!
You're welcome!
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out! First question, which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Sky? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir. Police style.
As you know, the Royal Kitties were on their way to Adventure Bay.
Meow.
Were?
What do you mean, Ryder?
They're missing. We're gonna need everyone to solve this case. Chase, you're the police pup, so I need you to lead this operation.
Copy that. Chase is on this ultimate rescue case!
Now, I'd like you to give a warm welcome to the newest members of our Kitten Catastrophe crew. Why aren't we going faster? Oh, come on, kitties, this isn't nap time. You too, Royals, now shovel.
Pull this train over, Mayor Hunt Leader!
Fine, I'll do it myself.
Mayor Hunzinger won't stop.
I've got an idea. Rocky, Sky, I need you to get to the bottom of the hill as fast as you can. Then Sky, drop the spike strip from your copter. Rocky, line it up across the road. Let's do this.
And thanks again, Paw Patrol!
You're welcome. Whenever you have a problem, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time. The mighty twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
Looking good, Miss Marjorie.
Thanks, Mayor Goodway.
Well, just be careful with that torch. We'll need it to light the flame here when we're ready to begin the games.
I wouldn't want to slip or trip or...
Miss Marjorie, are you okay?
I'm fine, dearie. But where did the torch go?
Oh, no! Everyone, out of the park!
Hi, Mayor Goodway. Is everything ready for the opening ceremonies?
Well, it was, but now there's smoke coming out of the field.
No field is too smoky, no pup is too small.
Thanks for getting here so quickly, Paw Patrol.
What do you think, Marshall? There's nothing burning above ground, so it must be a root fire.
It must have started when the game torch fell into one of the gopher holes.
Chase, use your heat scanner to check.
It is a root fire.
Sky, I need you to do an aerial search to see if there's smoke anywhere else.
Wings! Marshall, Ryder, I see more smoke!
Sky's right! There's more fire underground!
The flames must have lit other tree roots.
And it's chasing the gophers out of their tunnels!
Their tunnels crisscross everywhere underground. That's how we can get water to the fire.
We need to make sure all the gophers are out of the tunnels.
Come and get some gopher goodies!
Wait! Gopher alert!
Hey, little buddy. Did you stay behind to help us fight this fire?
Marshall, hurry!
Hang on!
The smoke is all gone, Marshall. No sign of fire from up here either.
You did it! Way to go, Pups!
Hooray! Yeah!
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.